Good morning, everybody. Why is that not showing up? Okay, there we go. All right. Okay. So, yes, good morning, peoples. Thank God it is Thursday. We're past hump day, so that's good. That's good. That makes me happy. All right, sorry. Give me just a minute here. I was a little behind, as usual. I will load that so there's some music playing in the background while I finish this up real quick. Oh, derp. Helps if I, come on now. There we go. Sorry. Like I said, I kind of lost track of time. Super excited. I'm gonna get back into spring today. That makes me happy. I'm trying to think if there's anything else important I needed to do today. Check this text I just got. So much stuff. Oh my God, why did that pop back up? Go away. I don't need you. Timer going. Right, we're good to go. Yeah. Hello, doggy. Anything exciting? Bean hot pot. That's cool. Yeah, okay. My secret friend is Robin, so I gotta make sure I got goat cheese. Bean hot pot? Can I make that? I can! Nice, all it takes is green beans. Sweet! One more thing to cross off! Yay! That makes me happy. give gifts to them anymore. I'm pretty sure I'm done with gifts for the week. Gus. Do I have any diamonds for Gus? Check and see if I have a diamond. No, I don't have any diamonds. Well, he can have some sashimi. Okay. Elliot. I don't have any duck feathers, so Elliot gets wine. Willie gets... I don't think I have any of that. I'll have to try and remember to go fish him up a sea cucumber. And little girl. I don't think I have anything the little girl likes. Nay, I do not. This is a good backup, though. She kind of likes those. Okay. Little girl. Kent. Kent likes beer. Do I have beer? Dude, I got plenty of beer. Oh, I forgot I bought all that beer! I completely forgot about that. Ermagerd, that's amazing. Okay, and Sandy. Also likes flowers, flowery thingies. Okay, moving on. Oh man, what if I actually get a rabbit's foot today? That would be amazing. I would cry like real happy tears if that happened. Beardy has no milk. Hello! How are you on this fine, fine morning? No. Bunnykins has not given me his stupid fucking foot yet. He's a stingy little bastard. Not willing to give up his feet. It's just rude. Ooh, fun. Sounds like you're on the move today. Busy, busy, busy. Everybody likes eggs. I don't know why I went there. Oh, nice. So you're busy all the time. Busy, busy, busy. Okay, so what are we? We're with Elliot and let's see, the little girl's home. Well, I'm glad I can be of assistance. Get out of my way, horsey! Oh, that means I can make some escargot because I have snails. Escargot, if you want to say it the redneck way. Well, I appreciate that you feel that way. But that's all right. I have fun, so that's all that matters. I have a good time. Moody husband home? But yeah, I have fun and hopefully you guys do too. I forgot I have to talk to people. Super convenient. What's up, Moody Husband? Alright, who else am I giving gifts to today? Who is the sashimi for? Who was that for? Oh, it was for Gus. Darn it. Elliot? Is Elliot home? What is up? You're welcome, home dog. Let me see if there's any clams around here, since little boy likes clams and all the other shit that he likes is hard to come by. Come on, no fucking clams, really? Barking at you, dork. I swear to God, sometimes I think our house is haunted. My dog will just lay there and like stare out the doorway and like randomly bark for no reason. Like, what the hell are you barking at, you scary ass dog? So, pretty sure there's a ghost. If I get eaten by an evil ghost, will you guys let Shiz know? Or, you know, if I get eaten by a not evil ghost. Either way. Any sort of ghost creature, you know, if I get eaten. All right, so I think all we have left is Sandy. Let's go, bitch in the desert. Maybe I can find some more cactus fruits while I'm there. That would be handy dandy. fruits. Everybody likes cactus fruits. Somebody needs help. Snow yams. Wiggly stick things. I know why people don't like me. It's because I pop my fingers too much. There you go, lady. Oh, good, because it's like the best feeling in the world. I could never not do that. I'm gonna have terrible arthritis, but it's... I can't help it. Might as well go kill some stuff for a couple of hours. Oh, sweet emeralds. Oh, dude, I forgot I upgraded my pickaxe. Fuck yeah! Oh, God. Yeah! Suck it. Really? Seriously? Gah. Well, it was that particular time was mostly my fault. It's not hard once you get the hang of it, and you know, when you don't mess up all the time like I do. It's just kind of, I don't know, like awkward at first, maybe? Yeah, like once you figure out the technique, it's not too bad. But like, I mean, that particular time when I was fighting the slime, like, I was accidentally facing the wrong direction when I was trying to hit him. And then after that, my mouse was down here and I accidentally tried to, click on this. And then I tried to attack him with an oyster, which was inefficient. Oh, jeez. And then when they pop out of nowhere like that, that's kind of cheating. actually need gold. I forgot there's like three people that actually like gold bars, and I'm running kind of low, so. So this is actually convenient. Oh shit. Good cheating. Ah, shit. I survived. That and those slimes. I freaking hate these slimes. Oh, shoot. Oh god. Come on, let's go. Let's do this. I heard you, you evil little flying crawfish. Fine, fuck you then. I didn't want to fight you anyway. Probably head out of here. I got a shitload of geodes though, so I'm not gonna complain, that's for sure. Probably talk to Pam. Make sure we stay buds. Okay. Damn it. There we go. Okay. I'll put all the rest of that inside. Yes! One more thing I can cross off! Yay! I love crossing things off! Damn. It's a decent, like, health food. Oh, wait. That's not where I have my food. Where do I keep my food? Oh, yes, in here. Okay. Alright. So I'm gonna sell that snail, but I don't feel like going back outside, so I'll do that tomorrow. This goes in here, so does that, and that. Okay. All right, bedtime. Yeah. Hey, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Okay, today is the, like, give people stuff festival. Which means I'm probably not going to be able to give anybody anything. Except for my secret, like, Santa person. Okay, Harvey doesn't need stuff. Leah doesn't need stuff. Sam. Well, you are more than welcome to take anything from me. And thank you, by the way, for thinking I have a good setup. I appreciate that. Sam. Is Sam, am I done with Sam? Okay, I already crossed off Sam. Okay, little girl also, she needs more stuff. Okay, because I don't have anything else that she loves. Supposed to give Willy something, and I fucking forgot what it was. Oh yeah, I was gonna try and catch my sea cucumber. Wonder if I can get down to the ocean. I don't think I can, because I can't get through town. Which means I can't get to the lake either. That's so inconvenient. I'll grab a beer just in case. Anything on TV? Anything important on TV? What? I like how it only plays for 2 years and then it starts making reruns, like, so it's basically the same stuff over and over again for, well, every 2 years. I made an omelet. Oh my goodness, I haven't. I just made an omelet. Go me. If I remember correctly, I need an omelet to make something. Hello, puppy. If you mess up my crossing this list off, I'm gonna punt you out the window. Okay. And I'm just crossing shit off left and right. I already did a fried egg. Oh, I could make some pancakes. What's her face loves pancakes. Okay, there was something I need an omelet to make, but I don't remember what. I think it was the like complete breakfast or something. Oh, no, nope, that wasn't it. Ooh. Somebody, I don't remember who, but somebody likes the complete breakfast. Think it's Sam or Alex, I think. Okay, what the fuck is the thing I needed the omelet for? Oh, dang it. I sold those periwinkles. I don't think I'm crazy. I swear I needed an omelet for something. Omelet? Oh, farmer's lunch. Yay. I knew I wasn't crazy. Well, damn, I just crossed off a whole bunch of shit, didn't I? Okay. All of those pretty pictures. Okay, so now who was it that likes complete breakfast? It's Alex. Alex likes complete breakfast. Am I best friends with him yet? No. But I'll have to wait till next week to give it to him. So I'm gonna hold on to that. Put that in my stuff people like bin. I don't even like cauliflower, and I would eat that. That sounds good. Like, basically everything is better with cheese. Go down? Go down on my delicious energy drink? Okay. Oh my God, get out of my way, wifey. Sweet. Thanks, bro. Ah. Okay, now I gotta make more gold. Swear, trying to keep my focus in this game is near impossible. Like, oh, I need to do this. Oh crap, I need to do this too. Oh, before I forget, I better go do this. God, I hate these chairs. Ooh, duck feather. It's not a rabbit's foot, but I won't complain. Like, come on. You're a freaking grown-up, bunnykins. Give me your feet. And check on my mushrooms. And check on my tapper thingy. Yay, mushrooms. Okay, so who was I gonna try and talk to? Kent and the little girl who might be home. And then I was gonna see if I can't catch. I can't. There's no invisibility to the ocean. Because I'm pretty sure town is blocked off today. Really? I guess the festival, like, is just first thing in the morning. Oh, wah. Scully. What am I hoping to find? Let's see, in real life, I'd probably want the boots, but I don't know, I go for boots too. Boots or booze, Sure I talk to everybody. I wonder if talking to people on holidays counts. No, I did want to hear that. God dang it. You son of a bitch. Fucking chop your head off. I won't, bitch. I'm pretty pretty sure. I think somebody actually likes poppy seed muffins. Maybe not. I guess that's just one thing on my recipe that I need to, or on my recipe list, rather, that I need to make. Okay, well, I talked to everybody, and there's really nothing left to do, so I guess I'll leave. Why can't I leave? Okay, there we go. More bait. Okay, it's bedtime. Why did I keep those? I didn't mean to keep those. Okay. It's bedtime. What the hell? Oh, I think that's the, like, meteor thing. That means I'm gonna get a whole bunch of iridium ore, I think. An explosion noise! That's cool. I give you permission to go into town. That's it. I don't want your shitty sea urchins. Oh yeah. God, I love the music in this game. Mommy's chair. Ooh, Bacon's really happy today. Come here. Come on. Come here. Oh, you gotta have a toy? Come on. Come here. Here, good girl.
Ah.
No milk from McBeardy. Did you drop your... there. Foot, foot, foot. Rabbit's foot. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ooh, Hot Wings is really happy today. I freaking hate you, Bunnykins. I hate you so much. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, I basically, anytime I play some sort of, you know, town and or farm simulator game, I always name it Hyrule. Like, I have Animal Crossing New Leaf, and I played it for like 2 years. And my town was Hyrule. It was just kind of it was like a thing that I did once, you know? I was like, that'd be really funny, and then it just kind of became a thing. So now anytime I have something like this, I always name it Hyrule. Alright, little girl. I have a flower for you if you want it. Didn't mean to do that. Ooh, come here, come here, come here, come here. Stop running away. You're welcome. Seeds. I want an actual poppy. Corn. Somebody likes corn. Who is it that likes corn? Quite a few people like corn as a backup. But it's not worth 900 gold, that's for sure. All my geodes. I love geodes. I love them so much. Alright, and I think I've gifted everybody as much as I can this week. Oh boy. One not shitty thing. That would be fantastic. Ooh, I might not have that. That might be the one mineral I don't have yet. That would be so nice if it was. I would be so happy.
have all the minerals! Yay!
Oh, that's exciting. So Harvey, Leah, Sam, Willie. I'm gonna go try and catch a sea cucumber. Guess I'll hang around and try and catch another one for next week. Now. Damn it. Oh yeah. Earner, my fishing tackle wore out. Good thing I have another one. For all next week. One freaking more. More sardine. Well, I'll make a decent chunk of money today, I guess. Good morning. There, buddy. How about chill? Actually need that because I don't think I have I think I have a recipe that I need that for. Ah.